Well, that's right. As things stand right now, Exeter Hospital says somewhere north of 22,000 of its patients could have their care disrupted as soon as spring 2011. This is Anthem has decided to cancel its upcoming 2011 contract with Exeter Hospital, saying the hospital's costs are too high.
What this is really all about is the high cost of health care, and in Exeter Hospital's costs are about 50% higher than the state average.
Anthem Blue Cross Blue Shield calls Exeter Hospital the highest cost hospital in the state of New Hampshire. The insurance provider claims it is currently trying to negotiate a better deal for Anthem members.
If you were to have a simple CT chest scan, something that people have all the time in our state, the cost for that at Wentworth Douglas Hospital in Dover is about $900. The same procedure, same technology, same equipment at Exeter is $2,400.
In some cases, we're more expensive. In some cases, we're less expensive. It's a much more complicated situation than Anthem would like our patients to believe. For the last 6 years, we've been keeping our rate increases lower than almost half the national average. We're continuing to do that, but we can't compromise the care and the services we provide to our patients.
Exeter Hospital has launched a public ad campaign. They say Anthem is trying to pen a deal in which the hospital would have to agree to get a lot less money back from Anthem for the same care it currently provides.
They use less of their dollars to actually cover the actual health care costs and keep more of it for profit and overhead than any other insurance company in this state.
Doctors worry this could mean a lapse in care for some and a stressful situation.
Remarkably, yeah, as you can imagine, these are very personal relationships with their own physicians, some of whom have been their doctor for decades, and to just up and find a new physician is nerve-wracking, it's difficult, and sometimes navigating the system is difficult for an elderly person as well, or their families alike.
Again, both sides are still talking, trying to come to an agreement. Concerned Exeter Hospital patients, they can call 603-580-6124 with questions. Both sides also recommend that patients check out state data. The website to check that out is nhhealthcost.org. Reporting live tonight, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.